to develop that word role-playing? What do you mean by that?
When a person has a job, they are specializing in some function. An artist, it is said that an artist is always at play because he uses all of his faculties. He's always at leisure. When a man is only using a few of his faculties, like adding up his income tax, he's specializing, he's not playing, and he's not at leisure. But the artist, or the playful, creative person, using all of his faculties simultaneously, he is at leisure, he is playing, and he is in role. Now, when a person is in role, they don't have a job, they have many jobs, dozens and dozens of jobs simultaneously. This calls for great flexibility and great diversity and great tolerance and great flexibility of spirit. And the role player, therefore, is a very rich person. And a mother's role is never, you can't prescribe it. It's totally unpredictable. She has to be many things at many times per day. And so role-playing in that sense is a world in which you have a vast repertory of parts to perform simultaneously.